really no one cares more about building up a bench of young progressive leaders than Christine. After the very difficult 2010 election cycle, she came on board as the interim executive director of the Young Democrats of America at a time when so many folks were dejected, and she decided she wanted to redouble her efforts to reaching out to new young activists and candidates. She traveled around the country speaking with young people about how to get involved. Of course, her book, Campaign Bootcamp, has really become a primer for how to run for office, to find your calling in public service, and to really rally your community. Christine has been such a role model to a lot of young people around the country. Her impact within the party has been tremendous, and so many people are grateful for her life's work.
Every Friday, in the basement of the Capitol, the Democratic leadership staff would gather the chiefs of staff for a meeting that was largely a transmission of facts, not a dialogue, not an exchange. And Christine and I and a group of women chiefs of staff decided afterwards we would stay in the room and we would create a whole nother meeting, and we would share best practices. We would have guest speakers like Congresswoman Rosa DeLauro, Congresswoman Nancy Pelosi, and others to share their thoughts. Creating this group of sister chiefs that have formed lasting relationships, mentoring other women, bringing them up. So now women actually comprise more of the staff leadership, both in the House and in the Senate, than they did then. And this was a whole cadre of women that have been raised up because of Christine's great organizing and Christine's great leadership.
Let me take this opportunity to congratulate Christine Pelosi, a good friend of mine and a good friend of AFSCME's, on receiving this award. AFSCME has worked with Christine since 2005, when she put together the very first AFSCME Congressional Boot Camp in Phoenix, Arizona. In all, Christine's run 11 boot camps with us. More than 130 candidates have gone through the training. 34 went on to serve in the U.S. House of Representatives. 5 alumni are now U.S. Senators. And we fully expect that one day, an alumnus will be in the White House. Christine shares with the Midwest Academy an understanding of the tough challenges we face, and a passion for training our fighters, organizers, and candidates to meet these challenges head on. Everybody knows Christine is a top-notch strategist, but for her, politics is a reflection of her heartfelt desire. Her heartfelt desire for real change. The change that is good for working families, a change that is good for America. That's why her first question of candidates is always, "What is your call to service?" She knows you can't be an effective candidate or representative without understanding what's driving you and what you want to achieve. Christine is so fired up that she's been schooling her daughter, Isabella, almost since birth.
Hi, my name is Isabella, and I'm 6 years old. Speak it. Check it. Hello?
When Bella was a baby, Christine brought her to an AFSCME boot camp. That may have been the only time Christine was ever outshone. I can't think of anyone who's more deserving of the 2015 Heather Award than Christine Pelosi. Christine, on behalf of the 1.6 million members of AFSCME, thank you for the heart and soul you pour into progressive politics each and every day.